pay the quota. And you're telling me that's in your money. Oh, but I guess I love you to death. But you know I'm still getting that welfare check, yeah. And it's all about me and my baby. I know it sounds crazy. I told your ass stop selling that stuff. Now you're in jail and you got that buffer. No more sex at night. No more morning fights. It's just you and the niggas giving up that ass. And it's making me feel bad. Coming home, I'm so all alone, cause I need you, and I need you to be next to me. I never thought things would change or rearrange. I feel so bad, I feel nothing but fuck the pain. Now I gotta keep my head up, keep on striving, gotta watch some evil ass niggas that be conniving. Now what the fuck I'm gonna tell my little girl? All fucked up is don't fuck up the world. I know you don't want no nigga around your baby, but I might give up, the ass is gonna do my mind crazy. Alright, remember when you used to start them on your fights? But I wonder would you do this for me like I'm doing this for you? Or would you be down and you still fuck around? I'm about to leave you alone cause you know you're not right. You know you're not right, boy. Leave you alone cause you know you're not right. I broke that, my bills are going up. I cannot take, this is really enough. Time and time again, I wanna know how you feel. And now you're in jail. Should've kept your ass out the street. Now you want me to feel sorry. Now you swear to me it wasn't all that when you was fucking with the bells. Hurting my feelings and punching me with fucking bells. Telling me I'm the one and barely be with me. Telling them hoes my business fucking constantly. Now I moved on. Cause you wasted 3 years of my life. Throwing me across and pushing up fights. You wanna be with them hoes, they wanna be with you. Bring up their phone since they close to you.